Hey, what's going on, guys? Kitex here, bringing you a gameplay, league play gameplay, MLG gameplay, whatever you want to call it. This is Capture the Flag, as you can see. Anyways, this is my first commentary, and I would like to talk... Wow, what the hell? I would like to talk about... Flag. I'd like to talk about why I quit trickshotting. So, the reason I quit trickshotting is because... Simply, I'm just not finding it fun. Our flag has been taken. And our flag is back at base. Yeah, to elaborate on that, I'm not enjoying it as I used to. Like, I used to being in school every day, bored of life, because I enjoyed it so much, and that's the only thing I wanted to do when I got home. But as the days progressed, my friends started quitting trickshotting, and those are the people I used to hang with, like, used to trickshot with, my trickshot buddies. But yeah, since they quit, I, you know, didn't find it fun anymore, obviously, and from there goes, you know, why I quit. This lobby's amazing right now, you know, this is just so good, and bang. Amazing. Anyways, yes, I'm gonna be stuttering a lot, saying yeah, oh, and you know, all that crap, because I'm not a commentator. I probably will never be one. But you know, there's a first time for everything. There's a first time trying everything. You know, you never know how it's gonna be unless you try it. You know, all of that jazz, all of that cool stuff. I don't know. Shit. What just happened? You know what? That's a capture for the team. But hey, you know, in this commentary, I want to talk more about why I... That was fucking worthless. I want to talk more about how I made my choice and why I actually followed through with it. Well... You know, I got a Netflix account off my friend, and I started watching a series, and I enjoyed the series to an extent that as soon as I got home, I would start to watch the series first thing, and from there, I stopped playing COD a bit more, and I would just get on COD every now and then, just to talk to people, I guess, not go online, not try to hit clips. And another reason why I quit, hitting clips, might just be me that thinks this, but hitting clips has gotten difficult, so difficult that it's not fun, because in the community you want to hit something sick, right? It's an AE across the map, some complex stuff. Well, sadly in this case, I'm sorry, it's hot. And commentate at the same time. Ah, I just lost the flag. Anyways, see, I told you I'd be saying anyways and all that stuff, but anyways, you know, so the easiest way out for me was to quit, obviously, and I did it, I followed through, and yeah, that's about it. If you want to sit here and watch the rest of the gameplay, then be my guest, but... Yeah, so this is my first commentary. Do I quit? Please, what the fuck? Enjoy the gameplay, if you want. You can get off the video right now. But enjoy the gameplay if you want. Oh, what? That was a triple? Anyways. Yeah, enjoy it if you want. I'm not forcing you to be here right now. And yeah, that's about it. See you guys later. And have fun. I usually love
sleeping all alone. This time around, bring a friend with ya. But we ain't really gonna sleep at all. You ain't gon' catch me with them sneak pictures. In my city, I'm a young god. That pussy kill be so vicious. My God, white, he in my pocket. It get me redder than the devil till I go nuts. Ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah. Na, 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 na.
I'm sorry. Six more pull up right behind me. Whole team looking like a army. You ain't even gotta worry about fooling me.
Never sitting on a bench. Your girl tryna fuck, but she fresh out the pen. Not just me, but the whole team in it. I'ma take a shot, but the whole team with it. Bustin' full of roses, rose spitter. Blunt full of killer, OG hitter. Back gang, that's my nigga. My niggas all alumni. You can see him on my business.
Girl, you gotta let me know how you want this night to go. Cause I'm ready when you are, and nobody else sexy as you are. And girl, I really wanna get you alone. No.